Dear student, due to coronavirus, school started online classes for your study. So you can subscribe Golden Flower Palia YouTube channel, like and press the bell icon.
Good morning, students. Today we are last we have studied in the sequence and series chapter arithmetic progression. In the same way, now the second part of the sequence and series is geometrical progression. So today, students, we will study about geometrical progression. So first, we are going to discuss what is GP. Geometrical progression, a sequence A1, A2, A3, A4, An. Any sequence A1, A2, A3, A4 and nth term An is called GP. There are some certain conditions. Number one, if each term is non-zero, if each term of the sequence is non-zero, and the second condition, an upon an minus 1 is equal to R, that is called constant. If successor to the predecessor, the ratio of the successor to the predecessor, that is called T2 upon T1 or T3 upon T2, T4 upon T3, which is constant. This constant R known as common difference. Common ratio. Previously in AP we are telling that is common difference. Here we have find the common ratio. So it should end An upon An minus 1 always greater equal to 1. Always greater equal to 1. So students, for example, R is equal to An upon An minus 1 is equal to 3. That is 9 upon 3 is equal to 3, 27 upon 9 is equal to 3, 85 upon 27 is equal to 3. So this is called common ratio, and there are the very important points. The value of R must be greater equal to 1 and each term should be non-zero. Now, nth term of GP. Nth term of GP. Let us consider first term GP, A and common ratio. Common GP is A and common ratio R, then GP can be formed, then GP can be expressed as AR, AR square, AR cube, and AR to the power n. From this, it's talk about this is called A1, A2, A3, A4, and this is AM. So, anatom of GP, anatom of GP equal to AM is equal to AR to the power n minus 1. This is the formula for anatom of an A. Now considering one example question, which term of GP Now the dear students, the question is that find geometric tree whose fifth term is 40, whose fifth term is, we are taking 40 at the place of 40, 80. Whose fifth term is 80 and third term is 640. So, solution. Here, A5 means AR to the power 4 is equal to 80. This is considered equation 1. This is given. And A8 is equal to AR to the power 7 is equal to 640. This is equation number 2. Now, equation 2 divided by equation 1, we get AR7 upon AR4. Add coming is AR7. It's equal to 640 upon 80. So upon the final result, R cube is equal to 8 is 64. 8 is equal to 2 to the power 3. This implies that R is equal to 2. On comparing, R is equal to 2. So putting in 1, R is equal to 2, putting in equation 1, we get A 2 to the power 4 is equal to 80. So A is equal to 80 upon 2 to the power 4 means 80 upon 16.
Do self-study at home and stay home, save lives. Thank you very much.